I'm here with Anna Dragost, the best reporter out of Russia. Very popular. You know, everybody likes you here in America. Everybody likes you in America.
Thank you.
What do you think about Gennady Golovkin against Ishida? They're fighting.
I think Gennady will be fight 12 rounds.
12? Say 4.
No, I think 12 rounds.
Why?
Because Ishida is never been a coward, and he is smart, and he is really good preparation now. He is ready for fight against Golovkin. He don't want being a coward.
You're very, very conservative in your prediction, because Gennady Golovkin...
No, Gennady Golovkin told me about.
He told you?
Yeah, a few days ago I did report from Big Bear before when he arrived to Monaco, and he said me about.
What can you tell us about Gennady Golovkin? How talented is he?
In my opinion, Gennady Golovkin for this time is number one. After fight against Martinez, you see this.
So you want to see Gennady Golovkin against Sergio Martinez?
Of course, I want this fight.
And what's your prediction for that fight? Who wins?
Honestly, I like Martinez too. Yeah, but
all the ladies like Martinez.
Yes, but ever ladies like Gennady Golovkin.
Right.
Okay. Gennady Golovkin is Russian.
Very popular.
Very popular in Russia and Kazakhstan. Anyway, he is really a nice guy. He is really good fighter. I think he will win.
In Russian, what would you tell the fans in Russia about Gennady Golovkin against Nobuhiro Ishida?
Gennady Golovkin is win.
No, in по-русски.
Что сказать-то?
Tell them about the fight.
Друзья мои, не пропустите fight HBO 30 марта, завтра, перв-превью на телеканале «Россия» будет трансляция Геннадия Головкина. Посмотрим, после боя с Росадой было очень много крови, что будет в этот раз, мы увидим завтра.
There you have it. Большое спасибо. Look out for Anna Dragost. She does big things for EsNewsReporting.com and my Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback.
And my friends.
Where could they find you on the internet if they want to, people want to follow you? Are you on Facebook?
Yes.
What's the Facebook?
My Facebook, Anna Dragost.
There you have it. Perfect.